Hey everybody, this is CappySmack coming to you from Elder Scrolls Online. Of all places. Yeah, I do Elder Scrolls Online. I'm not great. I'm a software engineer, I like to have fun. Get a grip. I'm not awesome at video games because I have actual skills. Sorry, but it's the way it has to be. Someone's gotta tell you. Mess around video games because I have fun and you might enjoy looking at it, who knows. Every once in a while I come up with something useful. And today I'm trying to keep my company in business, but they're resisting. Change is difficult. Keeping up with the times is not easy. I don't get a lot of stuff this way, but, you know, you do it every day. After a while, you get 365 times something, right? Can't add up. Thank you. If you have enough characters, that 365 would be times, I don't know, 10. In real terms, for me, it's more like 8.5 or something. 7.5, whatever. Yes, that's Ivanka Trump. This thing you're waiting on might be taking a while. Well, where'd the music go? I guess the game got tired of playing music. Better I've gone deaf. I'm not exactly sure which. Yep. Like a tramp is just taking her time. Kind of odd that the game knows that it's not exactly doing what it should, and yet it's not smart enough to figure it out. Thank you. for instance, the software doesn't seem to know that there's someone sitting here waiting. Because it goes, this could take an incredibly long time. And then it takes an incredibly long time. And then it goes, it could take an incredibly long time. And then it takes an incredibly long time. And then it goes, this could be taking a really long time. Just take this opportunity to eat something sweet. Let me see. Oh, increase experience. Right on, for another 3 minutes. Okay. That's cool. I can dig it. This is a necromancer, and we are in Elsewhere, and we are playing Elsewhen. And yes, I just killed a goat. Checking to see how far I'm going. You see, boys and girls, as long as I have Magicka, I am pretty invincible. Yes, that was an ogre. I just tore the flesh off from him and left him to die.
All right. won this fight. Being a bit...
Isaac needs to stop doing that.
Skooma. These vagrants must be smugglers.
No!
Come, let us sneak away from this place.
Oh, I need another scroll.
This one is...
Even the lion's flesh came off from his body. So that's why I'm specking into Magicka. Don't need to spec into health. Magicka gives me health. And then all the potions I ever take are going to give me Magicka, or some form of Magicka stuff. Increase Magicka recharge. Whatever it takes to keep my Magicka up. Little Magicka Viagra pills. Gotta keep it up, man.
You and I need to speak now. I must take it up.
Why hello, sweet maid. Care to play a game with all?
kill you to tidy up our room once in a while. The upstairs is a mess.
Music? This one agreed. Music sees a painted mark ahead. Somerset wine, eh? Not illegal, but incredibly taxed. Music has a feeling this bottle didn't find its way to Riverhold through virtuous means. Isn't illegal. It should be. Could that be the painted mark we seek? That painted mark seems curious, no?
No.
Apologies. This one is fine.
Considering I was doing all the work, I would say, yeah, that's about right.
Stop doing that.
That's possibly true.
Mizik sees a painted mark ahead. A very pretty scarf for smugglers to wear yet. Perhaps it belongs to Zimbia. My pleasure, Relief. dear. Apologies, sir. This one is fine.
Dude, I don't think anybody cares whether you're fine.
That mark has 4 points, like the note says. These barrels smell sweet, but also rotten. What could it be? Dark moons. They're smuggling spoiled moon sugar. Very unsafe for anyone to eat. Speak to Ishu and see what he knows of these smugglers. Then let us meet back at the tavern. We have much to discuss.
Yes, and it was snow.
Made bright.
But of course.
Why would a species of intelligent cats have cats for pets? Oh, that's right, because humans have apes as pets.
Riteza must have stepped on the jelly from the sugar claws. You must follow her trail while this one alerts the guards.
Thank you.
to the road. Talk at last.
Did you find my daughter? Where is she?
Here. Your daughter is right here, you old fool.
Brigaza, you're the one who stole Cynthia. Oh, this one's poor Jakashit.
Ha! Feeling a little jealous. To go so far as to steal your father's pet.
Hans?
This? Drinks are on Mizik. Just as soon as he is paid, of course.
Family reunited.
Of course, of course. A safe town.
A happy life.
Those.
Thank you.
It's not a bad staff, but I get more bennies from having a complete set. Am I out of poison? I might be out of poison.
Come, do your
and this is my merchant.
May I be of service?
Maybe.
Can I help?
Poison.
Thank you.
time to eat something sweet.
Yes, the one who approached the spirit. Spirit, thank you. Yes.
Now we're going to delve into a delve. All right.
So fast, Walker. Rachin would first have a word with you. So, you have this one is the shadow tool. A trick. This one is one. By the way, if you see Pakruti, tell him he still owes this one a pouch of gold.
Maybe.
And you will share our story. Die, and you will share our tomb.
I'll pass on the dying part. Wow, it's Friday, but it's not payday yet. That's next week. Well, that's up two levels. Well, I got 5 points, man. See, lunar blessings increase maximum health and magicka. I like it. Oh, I have 2 more points? No kidding. Wow, how'd that happen? Well, I don't know if I have time to get more armor. I guess maybe I do. Oh, I got a horse. Wow. All right. That's cool. Well, maybe I'll grab some more armor now that I'm level 10. Something to research. Look at me healthy. Takes, obviously. Well, I didn't think I was going to be able to make that. Thank you. Alright, let's create. I need a level 10. Let's go with a shirt. Let's make it Khajiit. Training. Do the other. I think I like High Elf better. Now we improve. About the jerkin. Oh wait, I should be able to deconstruct the jerkin. to level 15. Yeah, it kind of is.
How can I help?
Raise them back. You were there to stop Alexandra Canell entering the Coral Harbor.
Greetings.
Thank you.
can take a few minutes.
Can I help you?
Maximum health. That might actually bump it up a lot. I don't know. No, it doesn't. Crap.
Speak with me.
Alright, well maybe next time I'll enchant some stuff, because I haven't been doing that, so I am going to head to work. It's been fun. This has been the CappySmack Morning Show, brought to you by CappySmack. You can catch me on Twitch. Look at the screen. I do Destiny 2 on Twitch. We'll see you later.